Hi, I'm Garrett. This is Fruitland. Let's talk about vacuum. But first, what is vacuum? Well, technically, it's nothing. The definition states it's a space which is entirely devoid of anything, like matter or air. But the closest thing to this we can observe anywhere is in space. And even space isn't a perfect vacuum, because it has other things in it. What this means is that perfect vacuum is only theoretically possible. So instead, we mostly define vacuum as a space from which matter or air has been partially removed, so that the matter remaining in the space exerts less pressure than the outside atmosphere. Really, what we're talking about is pressure. When the pressure inside a vessel is less than the atmosphere, it will pull things like air and matter into it. And when the pressure inside a vessel is more than the atmosphere, it will push things like air and matter out of it. A vacuum pump creates both positive and negative pressure when it operates. So depending on the design of the pump, the tanks, and the hoses, we can use either the push or the pull of this. The pump doesn't care if it's pushing or pulling, because it does both whenever it's operating. As always, if you have any questions about Fruitland or our vacuum systems, please visit our website, our Google, or check us out on Facebook. Links are in the description.